stay away.
What are you doing? Like, why are you even in the ground?
Just stay away.
Like, I've been okay with it up to this point. Now I'm really confused.
I don't welcome your kind here.
Why are you in me? Get out! Oh, hey, I'm normal now.
Hey.
Thank you, you've put me out of my misery. Never kill me again.
Okay. When you see Supersonic...
Stop!
Flying around, trying to shoot you. Okay, hop inside this pod.
What is it?
It's a pod. Just get inside the pod.
I don't like pods.
Get inside the pod.
Do you have like a chair or something?
Would you rather get inside a bag?
Fine, okay, alright.
Just stay in
Save
there.
Save me, please.
I'm going to take your choice.
Why are you doing this?
Cause everybody's Supersonic racing. Gotta keep your wheels right on the go.
You are the worst driver, really. You had me kidnapped and you just drove right in a lake. Great work, Sonic. Great work.
Do you know how to make rockets?
No, do you?
No, do you?
No, do you?
No, do you? Yeah.
Alright, you make a race car, I'll make a race car. We'll race each other. We'll see who's the fastest thing alive.
I'm the fastest evil genius on the planet. You know, because that's just what I am. Small thruster now. What are you doing? Hey! Okay, fine. I'll just make a different vehicle. You can have that vehicle.
Oh, you're using that?
Yes, I was.
I'm sorry. Can we build it together?
This is okay. How about you be my test?
Okay.
My trusty testy.
All right. Careful. It's Surgeon Simulator. Very careful. Sonic, building things is hard.
So you'll sit in that chair.
Sonic, it's not very comfortable.
Okay, just stay there, Tails. Everything'll be all right. Now it's time to make sure Tails stays retired.
Hey, that's not comforting.
I'm just joking.
I may be smiling, but I'm not happy.
Just gonna weld that on there just to be safe. Two thrusters.
Two? Come on! We didn't even try one, and I didn't like one. Am I gonna go to the moon, Sonic?
Yeah,
Go to the egg moon?
Sure.
Is that what it's even called? I don't remember. Sonic, I'm just getting sick. I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna go to space in a buggy?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yes.
One thruster on the back. Just.
We're gonna go so fast. You're gonna go so fast. Oh my gosh.
Hop in there, okay?
Are you sure about this, Sonic?
Yeah.
I can't move.
Get in there. Okay, ready?
I'm ready. Yes. Yes. It's just not powerful enough.
Okay.
Sonic, you said we were gonna go to the moon. We haven't gone anywhere yet. We've gone like...
Should I add two more thrusters?
Two more thrusters? No, one's fine. Alright.
Wait. Okay.
Hit it. Let's go. We're going to the space. Or the moon. Or the...
Come on. Dude!
Sorry, Sonic.
Okay.
Okay, alright, we got this.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna go to space. We're gonna go to
Get lined up at that jump.
Alright, go! Hit it now!
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, this is good.
Sonic, you're the worst engineer ever.
Okay.
You know, Sonic, I'm actually the smarter one here. I should be designing this thing, and you should be the test dummy.
I'm the fastest evil genius on the planet.
Ready? Go for it, go! Oh my gosh!
Maybe if I push reverse, okay, they both go in that direction.
Sonic!
Day. Oh, you're dead?
I fell out.
Oh.
I think I broke my spleen.
I wasn't fast enough to save my buddy.
I don't think my legs are supposed to be in this position.
Next time I'll make the dune buggy go faster.
I'll dispose of it properly.
Okay. I saw what you did there.
It's healthy for the environment. Oh, a hoverboard, it's a great idea, Sonic.
Yeah.
Should we do that from the start? Alright, Sonic, you have fun with this. I'm gonna go do some stuff while you're doing that.
Okay, I'll tell you when it's ready, Tails. This time I'll be fast enough to save my buddy.
Shut up.
Okay, Tails,
Sonic!
Oh wait, no, we're not ready.
Sonic!
What?
Wanna try it out?
Try out what? Oh,
The new friend that I found.
I don't want to try out your new body, Tails.
He loves you, Sonic.
I forgot to weld this thing on.
He's so kawaii. Look at him, Sonic.
That is ugly. Holy smokes, that is ugly.
He has feelings, you know.
Okay, so anyways, I'm ready now.
Is it ready?
I'm ready.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Ready?
Hit it. Oh! What are we doing, Sonic? I'm getting out.
No, wait, it's okay.
Sonic.
Wait, stay there, I'm just gonna get rid of the back thruster.
You're the best engineer ever.
Oh, thank you.
I'm lying. You're awful. This is it.
Okay. Yes.
This is your thruster. And yes. Honestly, it actually looks kind of cool.
Thank you. Its aerodynamic design really helps it.
I don't like this. My head is right in the thruster, for goodness sake.
Oh, it's okay. Get right in there. Okay.
Sonic, your face is in my butt. I don't like
it. You're going to need to tell me if I need to stop or something, because I'm in first person. I can't really tell what's going on.
Oh, my gosh.
We're catching all the air.
Yeah, we're definitely... Wait, we're getting air. We're going somewhere. No, we're not.
Wait.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Stop. Oh, I'll get you, Sonic, don't worry. I'll come to get you.
That is, where did I go? Great job, Tails.
Hey, you built it. Get out of here.
No! I know most of my designs haven't been working out lately, so...
I'm entrusting it
to you.
Okay, I'm the engineer anyway. Or...
Oh, is this going to be your new bodyboard?
Is it going to be a jet-propelled bodyboard?
Nice!
Want to try it out?
Yeah, but I can't use it yet. There's no chairs or anything. Those chairs don't work. You have to go into vehicles.
Darn it. Okay, how do I do this?
Just choose undo with Z. Or that.
That's easier.
Ooh, what you got there?
It's a wing.
Nice. Want me to weld that?
Yeah. Oh, it's going so good.
Oh, yeah. This is actually looking pretty good.
And, of course, we're going to bring a baby. This is the first baby ever to go into space.
There we go.
The baby fell. He's just a spectator. It's fine.
Okay.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah, it's time for hedgehog history.
What about me? I built it. Most of it. All right, go. Push harder, Sonic.
Here we go.
Push harder.
Here we go.
See this?
Oh.
This part. What the heck happened? Why are you saying
I don't know. Am I okay?
Oh, my baby. Sonic, what are you doing?
I think I'm just a chair. I can't tell. Am I just a chair?
Where'd you go? What are you doing?
I don't know.
Oh, my plane's broken, darn it.
Okay, I see that it's best left to the masters.
I guess your welding job wasn't very good.
No, and I'm gonna make the Bromobile.
The Bromobile?
The Bromobile.
Oh, that's gonna be awesome. Sonic, I made a beautiful scene.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Thanks, Sonic.
Great job, Tails. You should come check out my project. This one's gonna be great. Try out my new Bromobile.
Okay.
Just hop in.
I don't like this. Okay, I guess I'm ready.
You ready? Okay.
No, I'm not ready. Oh! It actually goes! Oh my gosh, we're going places. Oh.
Woohoo!
Come on, go up. Go up, Sonic.
Come on! In the arms of an angel.
Sonic, come out! Come out, Sonic! I'm trying to help you. Sonic, I got the Bromobile. I picked it up from the depths of hell.
Oh, hey! My turn buggy.
Sorry, Sonic, I didn't know. I didn't know at all.
I quit this butt job.
I just had a great idea.
Why?
Sonic! That wasn't my idea.
Don't step into that pit. Don't step into that tiny crack in the world. We should download some more vehicles. And stuff to work with.
Sonic, come on in. I got a really great idea here. You can sit in the Bromobile, and I'll be in the vehicle here.
Oh, okay.
Wait, and hit the thrusters. We're going. Just go straight, Sonic. What the heck?
These things don't do straight. Yes.
Yes. Okay, now. Boost us.
Oh.
Yes. Oh, this works. I think there's a height limit. I want you to make me a really cool... motorcycle. I already have a pistol. All I need is a motorcycle so I can be Shadow.
Okay,
Emo motorcycle hog.
Okay, just set me down. I just need to take care of these.
Good flip, Sonic. You're the coolest.
It won't stand up. Okay. Bad idea.
No.
Okay, we're going with a different one.
Unride it.
Sonic, you're not wearing pants. Oh, it's amazing, Sonic.
Come on.
The wheels are too close together.
Ranger. Oh. And now it's very broken. Sit in my tub, VL.
Hey, what is up, guys? Peter here. Thanks a ton for watching this video, as always. I just wanted to ask you guys what you thought of it. Me and Nick had a ton of fun making this video, and we're probably gonna do quite a few more, maybe even make it into a series. So let us know what you think of it. As always, thanks a ton for the support and watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.